food favorites again. When you choose auto delivery, we'll automatically send you the food you've been craving and lock in the price. You choose the schedule, we'll make sure your favorite food arrives when you want it, and you can cancel or edit at any time. Keep your favorites coming. Head to QVC.com to set up auto delivery now.
Get more with QCard. Just for our QCard family, enjoy 6 easy pays on everything you buy with your QCard every weekend in April. Plus, cardholder perks like special financing on select items and exclusive offers and deals throughout the year. And there's a new perk. Use your QCard to shop at HSN and enjoy all the benefits of an HSN card VIP. Don't have a QCard? Now's a great time to join the QCard family. For a limited time, learn how to earn a $60 QVC credit.
Sunshine. Want to brighten your closet? Say yes to fashion and accessories from some of our best and brightest brands. Sunshine. Closet full of sunshine. All day Monday on QVC.
Well, whether it's out on your patio, out on your deck here in the spring or the summertime, or you want to take it inside to a party, in the bedroom, in the kitchen, wherever you want it, the most respected name in sound is our today's special value. Hello, everybody. Welcome into QVC on this Sunday. My name is Rick Domeyer. I'm going to kick back, relax, and this hour, we're going to let the music do the talking. We're going to do it in the midst of a friends and family event. What does that mean? It means, well, we got up to 30% off on hundreds of finds. It means great gift ideas for mom, for dad, for anniversaries. But wait, there's more. How about free shipping and handling on everything, including our today's special value? Now, would that be on everything, Alan? Is that right, Mr. Producer? Yeah, that means jewelry, that means beauty, that means you name it. But it ends in 3 hours, 57 minutes. But first, here it comes, today's special value. Well, with like over a million ordered since Bo's made his debut on QVC, a million, let's add another 8,000 to that number, shall we? And let's do it with this. Let's listen. Sounds that you hear, sounds that you love, and sounds that you, well, didn't even realize were there. What is it? Well, it's Bose. It's Bose and E243055. Our today's special value is here. The price will go away. We're now in prime time, and for 5C payments of $65.99, I gotta let you know something. This is not, how popular has this been? It's not gonna be shown later on today. It's here and now. This is the official, this just in, final look at our today's special value. Final look today. There are two choices. One is going to be the espresso. One is going to be the platinum silver. If you want to pick that up, it comes with that remote control. Now, for the platinum choice, we started with $4,600 for the day. There are $800 that I can send to you right here and right now, and then that goes into an advance order. Now, our espresso, which was really popular at midnight when I kicked it off, we started with $6,000. $2,100 remaining that I can send to you right now. So $800, $2,100, and that, if you're looking to get it now as a gift as soon as you can do it with 8,000 ordered today. You can use our 5Z payment plan, by the way, of $65.99, or you can also put this on 9-month financing, which is really key here. If you have a Q card, want to apply for a Q card, go for 9 months. That means 6 months from now, you know, like normal 6 easy payments, guess what? No problem. Another 3 months to pay this off. If you want to put this on 6 easy payments on your Q card, you can do that. That's about $36 a month if you do want to do that, which is affordable and fantastic. But the key is, besides easy pay, besides the Q card, is the value itself. Because this has been $4.99 year in, year out. The Bose Web Music System 4 is not. It's now $170 savings by picking it up today, by picking it up right now. Not $100, $170 savings, all with free shipping and handling. What is it? Well, what isn't it? It is incredible sound, incredible talk radio sound, incredible sound if you're a fan of 80s music, 90s music, great voices like Tom Jones or Barbra Streisand. If you love country music, classic rock, or anything in between, you're going to love how this sounds. It's a combination of sound, size, really compact, and simplicity. All you do is you pop the CD in. Hey, by the way, could I have that the demo CD at some point? And I'll pop that in here just to show you. But wait a minute. If you want to make it Bluetooth, you can do that as well. Because there's something available, and it's really affordable. It's also on Easy Pay. You just plug this in, and then any device you have on your phone, on your tablet, now will be getting Bose sound. Amazon Echo, getting Bose sound. Your phone, Bose sound. That is the Paul Wavecast RX. That's a 234-613. So there's the setup of the final presentation. Better buy, $170 savings, free shipping, or nine-month financing. But it's all about the music. So let's let the music do the talking with our mysterious DJ joining us all day, Brett Hamilton. Here he is.
I don't need to say anything.
Not with these guys.
Biggest selling rock duo in history.
They came to QVC. You were giddy when Hall & Oates came to QVC, my friend. You were downright giddy, man. Remember that?
It was like meeting my idols, right? Listen to this.
I can't go for that. What I can go for is 5Z payments and a great deal on Bose sound. So you know what? Here's what we want to do. I asked on my Facebook page, and we'll run some of those for the hour. What's your favorite singer? What's your favorite band of all time? Nobody said one, but we had hundreds of responses. There was so many people saying,
well, wait,
here's my favorite band.
If it's your favorite band of all time, don't you have to pick one?
That's what I'm saying. Nobody could
it's
do
not
it.
Your favorite is this band.
They couldn't do it because there's so many things to choose from. If you're a big fan of Bose, if you're a big fan of music, call me at 1-800-395-1601. We took some great calls at midnight. Right. If you want the platinum, only 750 that I can send to you right now. 750 that I can send to you right now. That's it. That's most popular. Platinum up on top. You can see the color within it. It's gorgeous. All right, Brett. Backing up,
yep.
I gave the deal. What's the scoop?
I'll give you the deal.
What's the scoop on the brand?
So let me pull back the curtain for a second and share with you guys something that I probably shouldn't talk about on the air. This device right here was destined to go away about 4 or 5 years ago. Bose was like, you know what? I don't know if anybody needs a CD player anymore. They want this, they want this, they want this, they want this. But they didn't think about the fact that they still wanted the sound. They still wanted it to sound good, and they still needed it to be simple. And the QVC customer came to the rescue and said, no, 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 no. Can't go for that. Don't take it away yet because we're not done. And somehow, when you think about electronics in this world, Rick, you buy a phone, 3 or 4 years later, disposable. It's gone. You buy a computer, 3 or 4 years later, you need to buy another one. You buy a television, 3 or 4 years later, it's time for a new one. How many waves are still out there? Not wave 4 that you're looking at right there in that beautiful shot. Wave 3s, wave 2s, the first wave, the wave pre-CD. You know why people purchase this item, Rick? They don't buy it because it's got a radio. They don't buy it because it's got a CD player. They buy it because it sounds like this. It's all 80s all weekend long. 10 in a row commercial free. 50 minutes of music or more or less this
all
hour.
All commercial free.
Zero commercials.
And on WQVC.
Stopless music next.
Here we go.
All right. This is why they get it. You know why we listen to music? Because it takes us to another place. This gives us a chance to reflect on another time. It's like a tune like this.
Okay, what's the image that comes up when this
well, it's
aha?
The video.
Huh?
It's the video.
The video. Game-changing video for its time on something called MTV. Wasn't that what it's called? MTV.
Yeah, well, MTV was 81, so this is 85. So
this is 85.
4 years in, they had perfected the music video.
Right.
But the weird part about this tune is that I told you this last night. This song was released like 2 or 3 times in Europe, and nobody wanted it. They remixed it and remixed it and remixed it, and then they got that video with a new version of the song, and they did something called rotoscoping, where artists took each frame of the video. So they take motion, full motion, and then somebody had to draw each frame. And that's how they made that comic book that took like 3,000 images, and I think it was like 15 weeks to create a video.
Voted like one of the best, one of the best videos of all time, right?
It
like,
won the video of the year that year.
One hit wonder, but what a hit it was. Hey, guess what? Yes. Okay, now guess what? We're just talking about one band. Why are we doing that? Because we're music freaks and we also love great sound. You want it to sound the way the artist wanted it to hear. So here it comes. This is our today's special value with $170 savings. Last chance at it. Here we go. Is it a CD player? For all those hundreds of CDs, Brett, that you still might have,
still a CD
right?
Player. Yeah, it's a, but you know what? The waveguide technology is the rock star here. It's not the radio. It's not the CD player. It's the sound. And I keep stressing that because that's why people keep gravitating back towards the wave system.
Wow.
Simple to use. You tap the top. It turns on. You got two alarms. You got two snooze buttons. Even if you didn't have the alarm, even if you didn't have the snooze, the remote control could not be any easier. You turn the volume up. You turn it down. You hit play. You hit pause. All that good stuff. But in the end, the connectivity adds life to this thing because now you can plug in a phone, a tablet, a computer, a television, an Amazon Echo. Oh, and by the way, you still have AM and FM. You still have the presets and all that good stuff. But I can't say it enough. For those of you that go, man, I'm not spending $329 for a CD player. Well, I have news for you. I don't remember the last, well, actually I do. About 6 or 7 months ago, I found a bunch of CDs I hadn't listened to well. But typically when I listen to this, I have an Echo plugged into it. And when the Echo is plugged in, I can listen to SiriusXM. I can listen to Spotify. I can listen to YouTube. I can listen to whatever I want. And Rick, when you and I were growing up, we talk about this all the time off the air. You had to own your records. You had to own the tape. You had to own the CD, or you couldn't listen to your songs. Now, on any given day, you could take this device. You could connect it to this. You could go to YouTube, and you can listen to any song you want for free. So the $329 is giving you a sound system this small versus the one that Rick had in his bachelor pad probably, well, I'm not going to say college, probably after college when you would try to impress the ladies, right? You're like, look how big those speakers are.
I don't think we need to go to the mental tape of me back in the day.
Look at my woofers and tweeters and all of my equalization.
Just my woofers alone, right? Hey, you know what? Let's do this, by the way, 700 remaining. In that platinum, if you want, that we're sending out right now. So 250 people are already shopping. Hey, just this hour, last look, today's special value. Now, I want to see that list, though. I don't want to see the cha-ching of what you spent on big speakers, on the tower of the cassette player, maybe the 8-track player, maybe the reel-to-reel, maybe the turntable. I mean, and then you have albums. You got an equalizer, right? You got that, right? And then where are you going to take that? Oh, you know what? Let's go out onto the deck. You're going to take that on the deck? No, you're not. So take this out. It is springtime. It's going to be summertime. You know what? If you're 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 years old, you take this outside and you listen to your fantastic music. And this is loud enough to fill an entire room, loud enough to fill your yard. You can have a graduation party and not have outside wired speakers and you have a sound system. It's called your today's special value Bose. And then when you bring it back inside, now it goes back in the kitchen. Now it goes back in the living room. Now it goes back in your bedroom. Dual alarms on this. You can listen to music in so, so many different ways. It is incredible. It is the combination of unbelievable sound. And you know what? We were talking last night. What is this deal? Well, it's called the Waveguide. Bose started in 1964, like when the Beatles were coming over to America. They patented waveguide that no one has been able to replicate. There are other systems out there, clock radios, that are this kind of shape, right? They're not Bose sound, believe me. You don't have a woofer tweeter. You don't have an equalizer. You don't do anything. Bose has done all the work for you, so it's unbelievably simple to use. When you get it out of the box, you take it, and you simply go, oh, you know what? I think I'll put a CD in, and you pop the CD in. And then there it is, and it's that simple. It reads the CD, it does the work for you, it's great, and you can then play the CD. I'm not gonna play the whole thing, but there it is. If I did, it would fill up this entire studio. Believe me, I did it last night. This is the demo CD, it's incredible. It's nature sounds and music and classical music, it's fantastic. But this needs to come home to you. Now, here's another thing. As you're shopping now for the platinum, silver, and you're shopping for this espresso, I'm going to show a little cut of tape that you can do if you are a fan of television, because you're watching television right now, to have this be the single best sound bar you've ever had. Your bedroom television has a little itty-bitty speaker. It's about to change. Watch this.
Hang on.
We start with the internal speakers inside the TV. Give it a listen.
I have been here long enough for them to recognize me. I learned to ignore the whispers, the lingering glances.
What are you missing right now that you're not even aware of?
At least I could carry out my work.
This.
Peace.
They knew not to ask questions. After 5 years in this line of work, I learned to notice things.